Hello, everybody, and welcome to episode one of Dying Light. If you remember, about a month ago, I did a four-episode preview on the gameplay and what I thought of the game, and I kind of enjoyed it, actually. I thought the game was a lot of fun. It integrated a lot of the parts I liked about kind of this parkour movement system and zombie survival, and I definitely said, you know what, I'll probably end up doing a series on the game. So here we are, episode one. Now, I can continue where the preview left off, but for the sake of a full playthrough, I will start again. So we will be playing straight from the campaign, starting with part one, and hopefully going through the entirety of the game, so long as things play nicely and I continue to enjoy the game. So let's hit play and let's have some fun.
HUD activated. Commence briefing.
Approaching Harad.
Data on the subject, Kadir Suleiman, a local political figure hired to maintain order after the outbreak. His brother Hassan died in a disease-related incident before we were able to evacuate him. Suleiman blamed the GRE for Hassan's death. He stole a highly sensitive file which became his bargaining chip against the GRE, with instructions to publicize it if anything happened to him. Data on the subject, the stolen file.
Jump in 10 seconds.
It details the incomplete process of synthesizing a cure for the virus. If implemented in its current state, the produced substance may be extremely toxic.
Now.
Also, the file contains full description of the virion's structure. Any attempt to use it would result in countless lives lost. It must be recovered. Further information, current status. Suleiman sent the file to an associate unknown to us, with instructions to publicize it at his command at any time. To counter that, we instituted a citywide communication jam, preventing him from publicizing the file. Your GRE-issued radio can overcome that jamming. It is your lifeline. Do not lose it. Suleiman has since gone underground and begun using a different name. We have reason to believe he now leads one of the two main factions operating within the city. You are to find Suleiman and locate the stolen file in order to save mankind from a disaster of unprecedented proportions.
I told you that wasn't a normal drop shoot.
Break his legs, then take him to rides.
Back up! All of you!
Stop. Loud noises draw them. Fall back! Fall back!
On one arm.
Oh shit, Amir's hurt?
No, Amir is gone. But I'm bringing in someone who might still survive.
One of us?
We'll see.
And that's the bombastic opening of Dying Light. One of the good things about starting fresh, too, is that I get to go through the story without cutting any of the cutscenes for you guys. So if you're curious about that, stay tuned.
You pinch him. You're scared. I'm not scared. Then pinch him. He blinked.
What?
He blinked again.
What if he's a zombie?
Ah!
Zombie! Run!
heavy night of drinking does that to some people. Okay, we're in control.
Shit, my head.
Hans 3. One of my favorite movies, Hans 3, an evil massacre. Alien zombies from Mars, closer than you think. So in this world, we know zombies are at least a thing. And this is Jade the Scorpion Aldemir. Oh, this is the girl who saved us. Meet the three-time kickboxing world champion. Awesome. She was a kickboxing world champion. Good for her. All right. Well, let's see what we got going on. Hello? I'm here. I'm in a safe area. Thanks. I appreciate that. Run, child, run!
You sleep for 3 days like a dead man, then scare children? Off to a great start, 31.
Where am I?
In paradise, can't you see? Okay, enough joking around. Head to room 190. The boss will brief you.
Hey, don't you bump me,
bro.
Ask the boss.
Don't arm bump me. You have no idea. I am friends the kickboxing world champion.
That's your number.
Thanks, Monty.
Excuse me?
Your number. You're the 31st infected. I'm the 18th. Everything is counted here. One fewer doses of antizin. One more new infected. One more runner gone.
Sorry, lady. Look, I didn't ask for them to save me. I am not responsible for the death of Amir.
31 infected and only 7 runners left.
Okay, I gotcha.
Amir died because of these guys.
Hey.
Oh, fuck quiet. Now he's gonna get Amir's antizin.
Yeah. Fuck you, buddy. I'm gonna get the antizin. You have no idea.
Hey, where's room 190?
Upstairs.
Yeah, that's right. You tell me. All right, let's go. Room 190.
Just getting picked off one by one.
Sick bay. Let's take a look.
And you are?
Crane. 31.
Oh, right. How's your head?
My head?
Got it. Listen up. Until the boss says so, you are not on the list. So go talk to him ASAP and let's get things moving. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Well, I don't appreciate that, sir. I don't appreciate that at all. You gotta earn your keep here to get medicine? I'm a dying man. I have a bite on my arm or something. I don't know what that means in this world, but hey, I do.
I'm looking for the boss. Is he in there?
Oh, you're 31. Go on in.
Thanks. I'm actually gonna mess with mouse sensitivity right quick. It's a little bit high. No mouse smoothing. That's better. Okay. Excuse me. Hello? Anybody here? I'm here to talk to you about getting meds because you don't like me or something. Hey, you. Hello? Look, I'm a secret agent. Oh, I'm not supposed to tell you that, but I am.
Hey, I'm looking for the... Are you the boss?
What, am I too young? You got the problem with my age?
No, I... You wanted to talk to me?
That's better. Do you remember anything? Know what you are?
Yeah, I can see this is some kind of shelter.
We call it the Tower. Brecken and his runners put it all together a couple of months ago, and we've been here ever since. Hunting airdrops, scavenging, and rescuing people.
Yeah, I wanted to thank that girl.
Good, because if not for her, you'd already be chewing somebody's knee bone. Your antizin was totally crushed, by the way. Only thing Jade could salvage was your radio.
Oh, great. So can I get that back, please?
Actually, I think I need it more than you do.
Believe me, pal, that's not the case.
Fine. Take it. You know my runners put their lives in danger for guys like you. So now you take the antizin meant for someone else, and you won't even share your gear with us? I don't have time to deal with your bullshit. I've lost contact with one of our guys thanks to the fucked up radios we're stuck with. Do something for me, would you? I don't want to see you or your precious radio anymore, so go be useful somewhere else.
Cranky!
We don't tolerate lazy assholes here in the tower.
You're cranky.
Hey, be fair. I'm not lazy. I'm just, hey.
You tell him.
Save it. That last guy I mentioned, he's only on the 13th floor, but you might as well be trapped in a mine cave. Come back later. And I'm not the boss. Too young, remember? I'm Raheem. Brecken's in charge here.
Yeah. You tell him what for, sir. Anything in here? No. Can I steal anything from here? And by steal, I mean borrow. I'm a borrower. What's this? Be responsible. Even family members. Well, apparently elephant and a zombie. Globby the Global Relief Elephant says, ooh, zombie bites. See something, say something. Noted, sir. Where am I supposed to go?
I'm not lazy, you little shit.
Yeah, I'm not lazy. Ma, how dare he call me lazy? I like how that's what I'm focusing on. I've gotten bit, I'm probably dying. I'm lazy, though. God damn it, how dare he. Excuse me, hello, hopscotch. 1, 2, 5, 6, X, 8, I can't count. What? What ledge? Press and hold space to jump to what ledge? Hi, child. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Where am I supposed to go? I like how it's telling me how to jump and hold onto ledges, but there's not a freaking ledge here. Excuse me. Sir, where's the 13th floor? Wait a minute. I think I know. Hang on. If I remember correctly, there should be an elevator over here. Oh, wait. Shut up, radio. What the... Hello? Hello? Ooh. Everybody likes a little radio. Alright, I'm lost. Maybe over here? So I can't go down this way. Let's go back up then.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
Am I supposed to go around, maybe? Aha! I was supposed to go around. Silly me! Silly me. My fault.
Where do you think you're going?
13th floor.
13th floor. I'm getting some stuff for Raheem.
13? Shit. That's gonna be some dirty work. But we all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
I guess so. Oh yeah, I forgot the elevator with the actual door attached to it. Strange. Hello? Ah, 13th floor.
Jesus. How many people died here?
More than I care to know. We don't talk about the baby carriage.
Crane here.
Where were you? We've been waiting for your report. It's been over 70 hours.
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, my cover's intact. No contact with the tower's leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antizen ASAP.
Help! Help! Somebody!
What the hell?
Well, good thing there's this pipe here. Alright, before we go do that, I still need to crank down the mouse sensitivity. It's still a little bit too high for me. I'm not a huge fan of it. It's a little bit low. I don't know why. It just doesn't feel good, I guess. Yeah, that'll do. Alright, let's go save some people. Excuse me. Anybody in here? Hey! Hiya! Fucking ninja tactics! Hello?
Jesus, you alright, man?
I cut my arm.
Yes, cut,
getting
quote
away
unquote.
From him. Oh, God. You had to kill him, didn't you? God damn it!
Sorry, dude.
That was my brother. I came down to see him and...
Easy. It's all right now. I'll get help. Hey, Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh, shit. 31? You went after Mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Don't move, aka I will just move. I can open that later. Apparently not. Oh, look at this. Okay, sorry. One more thing. It's bothering me. Probably should pop on VSync and see if that helps. Okay, let's go. Hey, buddy, I'm here to help.
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute.
Gauze. You've got to find some gauze. Oh, and alcohol. Combine them. That will stop the bleeding. Please hurry.
I try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back.
Everybody here is needy. Everybody needs me to do something. I've learned how to craft a med kit. Useful. Eh? Oh yeah, Q's like the loot button. It can I loot anything in the area. Wah, wah, wah. Lots of useless stuff. I'll be back, buddy. Yeah, more duct tape. I hope I can make a med kit with duct tape and metal parts, because that seems to be all I've got. Yeah, I'm sure there's nobody on the other side of that at all. Whatsoever. Ooh, nails. Nails, metal, and duct tape. Truly what you need for this situation. Alcohol. I hear a door open. I heard a zombie in there. Alright, any gauze? More nails, sure. Hello? Flies everywhere. Hello? Alright, more duct tape. Lots of duct tape in this game. Oh, well, this makes sense.
Okay, I think that's everything I'm gonna find.
Alright.
Let's give this a shot.
Alright, I enter blueprints, and then we want to make... Oh, blueprints, med kit, we need one alcohol, one gauze, which we can do. Just double click on it. Boom, done. Let's go give it to him. Mark! Mark! Don't die, Mark! I'm coming, buddy! I got gauze, that'll surely help your zombie problem.
Okay, who's hurt?
He's bleeding pretty bad.
Let me see him. Gauze and alcohol, huh? Pretty primitive, but it'll work.
Primitive lady, do you know where I am right now? There's like nothing down here but nails and duct tape.
Thanks for the help. I'll take care of him from here.
Yeah, sure, douche. You're welcome, assholes.
Well done, 31.
Yeah, gauze and alcohol. I'm a primitive. Did you hear her, by the way? I'm primitive. She told me I was primitive. The fuck?
Hey, 31. Not bad for a new guy. Perhaps I misjudged you.
Yeah, I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
I just... What? That didn't count? Didn't count as repaying you? I'm honestly struck. I'm baffled. All right. I'm coming back. Yeah, this one? This one.
All right, taken care of. Piece of cake. What else you got for me?
Well, let me think.
Raheem, you are just smart enough to be dangerous, you know that? Omar told me about your plans for the nest. Explosive charges? Really?
What? Explosives?
Oh,
I
please.
Never said that.
You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah? You think you can't die?
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom's dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me since I'm the only family you have left. Especially now that Amir is gone.
You're Jade, right?
Right.
I just wanted to thank you for what you did for me and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want to return the favor? Keep my dipshit brother from killing himself. No explosives, Raheem.
Okay. You heard her, Raheem. No explosives.
So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do. Call me when you've changed.
Man, you guys are just the most demanding people I've ever met. Okay. Change your clothes. Go save my friend. Dude, I've been bitten by a zombie, okay? Figured being a little bit nicer to me by now. Alright, this is your player stash. You can change clothes here as well as leave any items for storage. As your survivor rank increases, you'll get access to new outfits. Fresh clothes. Sweet. Alright, got fresh clothes on.
Hey, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym.
You're all assholes.
Gym? What are you talking about?
It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
Do this, 31. Do that, 31. Alright, whatever. Why is it telling me to come in here? Oh, I have to go outside? No. I gotta go up the stairs. The mini-map system is not exactly the most effective in the world. Hello? Hello? Hey, beautiful dude. What's going on? Less than beautiful. Less than beautiful.
Okay. So, again, how...
Anything in here? Hey, you. What's up? Alright, then. Glad we're gonna be good friends. I guess I'm going upstairs now. Hello?
Raheem, I don't see you. Where are you?
Close.
Oh, you gonna be a creeper about it? Oh, good. Just destroy the building. Like, that's totally fine. Just knocking over shit.
What are you waiting for? Get over here.
Alright. Press an old space to jump and grab the ledge you're looking at. Remember, to look, use the mouse button to ledge you want to grab. Yeah. Up we go. Sorry? There we go. Alright, I'm here. Oh, jokes! He's got jokes, ladies and gentlemen. This is totally normal. I'll just run. Screw it. Ooh, windy. Windy, windy, windy! I made it. Dick.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Should only take 5 minutes.
Just do what I say, all right? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Watch this.
Raheem!
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
I was just fucking with you.
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch.
This sounds like a terrible idea! Oh!
Holy shit! Holy shit!
It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you. I've got some typical situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle them.
Great. Great, I can't wait. Let's go, let's do this.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Eaters will have a tough time following you.
Okay. Easy enough.
Try not to slow down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead.
That's fine. Where the fuck am I supposed to go, though? Oh. Okay, good. Oh, for a noob! Look at this guy. He's got insults, guys. I'm real upset about it. Ooh, that was fucking close.
Alright, get up on that scaffold. And don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no net.
Okay, I'm up.
That's my favorite. Cat grab and muscle up. You won't survive outside for 10 minutes if you can't do that.
Look at another ledge. Alright. Oh, I gotcha. So I gotta look. Space. Gotcha. That was easy. Nice. Okay. Thanks.
Okay. Time for the real test. Get back to the crane. Make use of anything and everything while you run.
Am I supposed to go up this way? Okay. Follow the arrows, Mathis. Don't be a dingle. Sorry, it's hard for me to not be a dingle sometimes, Mathis. It's all right, Mathis. I'm here for you, buddy. We're gonna get through this together. Okay, let's take a look. Really? There's no way. This. Yeah, that's what that's what they want. Oh God! Yes, thank God. Nope,
hardly.
Definitely not a spy.
Closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
Yep, prodigy. Not at all suspicious, nor am I a super secret spy. No worries. Up we go.
What?
Oh no!
Shit.
Talk to me. What's going on?
Something went wrong. Raheem, what just happened to me?
Oh shit. I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
Trying, man, I'm trying. Alright, we made it. Crane on a crane, remember? Oh, okay, that's not something we should be doing. Hey!
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Most likely no. At least not yet. Caesars reminds you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera, though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of antizin. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
Oh boy. Everybody wants to make sure their head doesn't get bitten off. Ever.